For the last three seasons, Derrick Henry has been the most dominant running back in the NFL. He has taken over the league, utilizing unreal speed and power to reach levels of dominance that we've never seen from a running back in football history. I think he's been so good that one day, he may have a place in Canton, Ohio. Let's go through the numbers and see if Derrick Henry really is on pace to be a Hall of Famer one day. The Tennessee Titans drafted Henry in the second round of the 2017 NFL Draft, and he had a quiet start to his career. He only started 4 games during his first 2 seasons, and he didn't get many carries, which severely limited his production. Here are his total stats from his first 2 seasons. As you can see, his production was very underwhelming, but it wasn't his fault. In 2018, he finally became the full-time starter, and he had a breakout season, rushing for 1,059 yards and 12 touchdowns. The 2 years prior, he averaged less than 50 rushing yards per game, but in 2018, he averaged 66.2 rushing yards per game. This was just a glimpse of what was to come in the future. In 2019, Derrick Henry became a star as he made the Pro Bowl for the first time after rushing for 1,540 yards and 16 touchdowns. He also averaged 5.1 yards per attempt and 102.7 yards per game. The following season was even better. He won the 2020 Offensive Player of the Year award, and he was a first-team All-Pro after rushing for 2,027 yards and 17 touchdowns. He reached new heights in terms of efficiency this season, as he averaged 5.4 yards per attempt and 126.7 yards per game. Since 1920, only 8 running backs have ever rushed for 2,000 yards in a single season. Of these 8 running backs, only 2 rushed for at least 15 touchdowns during their 2,000-yard season: Terrell Davis and Derrick Henry. Simply put, Henry was historically good in 2020. This season, Henry currently has 783 rushing yards, 10 rushing touchdowns, and 0 fumbles. He's also averaging 4.8 yards per attempt and 130.5 yards per game. Here's how crazy these numbers are. After 6 games, he is on pace to have around 2,219 rushing yards and 28 rushing touchdowns this year. His production through a third of the season has been absolutely ridiculous. His production will likely regress as we move through the season, but if this continues, he'll be the first running back to ever rush for 2,000 yards and 20 touchdowns in a single season. Let's say he does rush for 2,000 yards this season. He would be the first running back in NFL history to rush for 2,000 yards in consecutive seasons. Even if he misses that mark and rushes for 1,500 yards, he would be just the fourth running back to ever rush for 1,500 yards for 3 straight seasons. Derrick Henry had a quiet start to his career, and right now, he doesn't have the accolades of a Hall of Famer. He's also 27 years old, and likely won't have the longevity that other Hall of Fame backs had. Nevertheless, he is in the middle of the best 3-year peak of any running back in NFL history. If he rushes for 2,000 yards this season, I believe his peak will be good enough for him to make the Hall of Fame, even if his longevity affects how good his career stats and accolades are. Thanks for watching, and please consider liking and subscribing.